welcome everybody. I'm going to show you a little game called Battlefield Bad Company 2. This is a pretty cool game. I like it. I had it for a few months now. I think it's pretty cool. Graphics are awesome. Plus, it'd be way better if you had a flat screen TV to play on. So, then let me show you how it goes. Set her up. Here we go. Down the line, the best way to play the game, if you don't know what you're doing, just play it at easy, and gradually when you get used to it, just put her up a little bit higher and you get used to it. Right now I got it on easy. Gradually I'm up that medium, but right now I want to show you how it goes down easy.
You missed a spotlight. There it is. Now we wait. Sergeant, you think this roar thing's really there?
That's what they say.
That's what they say. What do you think, Key?
I don't know, Faraday. But I guess you're gonna tell me.
See, the way I think, we got atomic bombs, Krauss got V2s, Japs have gotta have something too.
We're here for the scientist. That is it.
Hey.
Hey, the squad's ready, Sergeant.
Okay. Start the engine.
This starts off the game in World War II. So, after you get through this stage, you're up to the recent gameplay of wartime.
Stop. There. Up there, Patrol.
Stay on Able.
Kill the engine. No sound.
What? How about the fan?
What?
Arigato. Asan dattara, America e yattu da oma.
Kamanesa.
Chimpi bakka.
Go, Wyatt!
We're clear.
Anyone hit?
Apple squad didn't make it, Sergeant.
All right. It's up to us then. How come it ain't started yet, Sarge? They said 0600.
Right on time.
Hope it worked.
The key. If they can tape what we're throwing at them now, they can keep the defector. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
son of a bitch!
Two down. About 1,000 to go. Come on.
Now I got a weapon.
They're all down! We are lucky here.
push forward, and that's how you can run. Push forward, a little slant,
keep it together. Slot, come on.
Side, the left throttle, left, But anyways, if you want to learn any more, go to the next video, and I'll show you how it goes on.